All aboard the Santa Express. This train takes off from Boulder City each evening, and lucky for us, Fox 5 photojournalist Gabe Stutzke gives us an inside look at the night trip to the North Pole. Friends of the Nevada Southern Railway, a nonprofit that supports the Railroad Museum here in Boulder City, is sponsoring what we call our Boulder City Santa Express. So you're in Santa's rail yard right now, and after they got a brief train ride of about 20 minutes, they get off the train and they get to enjoy hot chocolate and cookies and our gift shop and a visit with Santa.
One, two, and three. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
People love railroads, and the kids especially. It's a bygone era where everybody was riding the railroads. So we're really happy in Boulder City to have antique equipment from Union Pacific that we operate here in the museum. It's an all-volunteer organization. Our volunteers number about 150.
Merry Christmas!
I love the hot cocoa. I love Santa.
I'm excited to see Santa.
Looking out the window because I can see all this stuff. It was like, wow, I've never actually seen this before.
Had a lot of fun. It's a pretty cool ride, yeah.
Well, we've been doing this for a couple of years. We didn't do it last year because of COVID, but we decided to come back. The kids love it, and it's just a ton of fun.
It was very fun. I loved it.
It's a good time for the kids.
At the end of our time here, we play Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Everybody sings along, and we have snow machines. The trains run through December and they're nearly sold out. One train is wide open though. They just announced an adults only train ride next Friday, December 10th, where they will be serving spiked cocoa and other adult beverages. More information is available on fox5vegas.com.